make the bottom here, I'm gonna be safe. I may go just a little extra here for demo purposes. So that's where I can really start to, of course, when I true it, I gotta do that again, because when I true it up,
you get the same problem.
I'm gonna have the same problem again, yeah. So the other thing is to consider how much material to take off, how thick to make this thing. Never letting your inside diameter exceed your outside diameter. Okay, I can use that joke, right? And what I'm gonna be safe. And again, I've made these nice and small too, where customers want something to stick in their pocket. So it's gonna be all customized, depending on how big. So I'm gonna go with this measurement to rough it down to.
Josh, don't you have the same distance with the lid?
With the lid, it's how much meat is on here?
How far in it goes?
How far in it goes? I don't measure that exactly. I just know that I got enough meat there. So just leave your, you know, you can get precise or you can just wink. But I know that I got plenty of meat in between my fingers here. Instead of reaching inside again, I'll just take a measurement. This is 2 1/8. This is 2 1/8 from the jaw. Okay.